Hello, you guys, webcam, guess what? Webcam! That's right, webcam, and welcome back to Throwback Thursday. If you guys don't know what Throwback Thursday is, it is basically where I bring back some old-timey games and stuff. I've not played, or actually have not put in onto my channel. So, fine, and these are games, like, old games. These are like old games that I have not played in over like a year or so. So it's a great thing to at least rejoin back in towards these types of games and enjoy what there is. If there might be some way, that is because I'm still uploading a video of the update of that webcam I had. I just got it today. Hallelujah. Cost me about nearly 50 bucks, but it's kind of worth it. I have to like kind of like sit up a little bit. But that's kind of like how I have to be like a little bit because I still need to get my eyes which is string onto. Oh shoot, no, that's dang it, that's not what I wanted. Okay, accidentally clicked freaking escape. Well, exit. I wanted opinions, not exit. Alright, so let's rejoin back in. Okay. So, today I'm at least gonna be, having a, today I at least have a message towards YouTube, and, in doing that, we're gonna at least be finding Firecat Alley. And that's what I remember what it was that I could not get into, so, yeah. This thing has kind of like some features. I have no idea how this stuff. But this thing's quite new, just like this here. And if you guys have noticed right here, I'm in Oldie Town right now. This is the town I actually remember once I get into it. Once I get into it, then yeah. Just gonna double check. Webcam is right over the thing. So the webcam should be up top of everything else. Just gonna edit the scene here a bit. Move down a little bit smaller. Not too small though. Right. So the webcam's gonna be on top of everything. I'm just making sure this thing, I just gotta make sure that this thing has it so. Let me show you around Oldie Town. This is the place where, this is a place where I've been to about a couple times. Firecat Alley is somewhere. I gotta look on the map here, but I'm not sure. Anyway, before I join in, before I at least talk about more, I'd just like to say, oh, there it is. So it's down deeper. So I gotta go kinda like not this way. So anyway, I got a little bit of something for YouTube because this involves all of the copyright stuff that it's had and a whole lot more. So YouTube, listen up. I just like to say this. Who cares, repeat, who cares whatsoever of who's making stuff? And at least think about the restrictions a little bit. One of the songs is Raise Your Weapon. And that song is just, what I think of it, it's just going to, like, defend a place or whatever. It's going to defend a place or something. It's like, it's gonna go to defend a place or something. And heck. And yet, if you have restriction mode on, it restricts it. And it's not like, oh, hey, just grab a weapon and start shooting out the dang school. No, that is not like that. And it's basically defending a kingdom. Kingdom of some sort. It's like, what do you expect of thinking? Huh? And then explosions in the sky. There's like no lyrics saying, hey, just freaking launch missiles into the freaking sky high and hopefully a military can freaking shoot it down or whatever. That is not like that. This also brings me to it with copyright. Technology is out there. There is newer ways to get music. There are newer ways. And who cares? There are newer ways to get music. And that is through your thing. It's through YouTube downloader. And heck, the song I used for my YouTube channels was Houdini by Foster the People. Now, I couldn't find any contact information, so how would you expect any of us people to at least expected to find, like, contact information to at least get them? Who knows? Because they're friggin' celebrities or whatever, and they're just doing whatever, and just gonna find whatever. Alright? It's like, they're gonna be finding, like, whatever, whatsoever, and it's like, heck, you just gonna have to... all of this. This also brings me the anime thing. The anime music videos. The anime on crack thing that Jordan so-and-so had done. You cannot just get them off or whatever. Who cares if there's copyright? Who cares whatsoever? What about the people in other countries who want to see it? Who want to see the anime? Okay? I would want to. Everyone else who wants to should. You can't just put copyright on whatever. What about old timey movies that you can't really find now on online or whatever? It's like, what do you expect to get them? I got an idea. How about online? People post these for reason. To at least see what there is. To see with what there is. And it's like with crafting videos. Who cares if there's something relating with guns or whatever. Like what Grant Thompson did. I had freaking the aluminum thing. Who cares whatsoever if that was restricted. I'm not sure though. But who really cares? It's called creativity. The creativity in the human mind who's creating these videos. You can't just be like, oh, copyright, take that down. Who cares? There's still other means of it. And who cares whatsoever? YouTube, I'm just saying. I just busted them. Dang it. That was my mistake. Red. There's people who have creative videography talents. I know I have. My school, they even have a permission for some group. I'm not sure who it was. But they said that the school can use their things. Yet possibly with others who can't get this access. Can't find any contact information whatsoever. What do you expect? And it even involves with hacking too. Hell, with people using hacks in Minecraft. Who cares? With hacking, you're just cheating your way something glorious. It's like Lance Armstrong using drugs to win those Tour de France's. That's what there is. You cannot just like remove all these videos or restrict them or whatever. Other people like to see these things too. Now, if it was nudity, violence, sure, restrict it. But if there's no type of violence or whatever, then don't freaking restrict it or whatever. You know, heck, with my school, we have restriction mode on. There's one video I actually wanted to see, and that was Raise Your Weapon. Guess what? That's restricted, apparently. because of you, YouTube. Because of you. You are restricting it for no apparent reason. It's not like it's saying, go into a school and start shooting up the place. No. It's about, you always gotta think a little bit more difference to the songs. Why am I pressing? I don't know. You got to understand. There's different things. Raise your weapon. I think of it defending a castle or whatever. That's what I think of it. I don't care whatsoever what you have to say to whatever there is. Who really cares what there is? So YouTube, shape up. I don't really care. Who cares about all the copyright stuff, whatever. This guy's like following me. Who cares about all like the copyright stuff, whatever. It's the only idea is that you gotta let people have their talents. Let them show them off. There's a lot of people who'd want to say, good job, keep up the good work. That is so amazing. Oh my word. Let them show it. Because if you don't, then there's something bad. And who cares? It is an age of technology. I can get music without it, but just by using your downloader. I don't care. Alright. So only one song I used. That was the song I enjoyed, I liked, whatever. I don't really care. I don't really care what there is. Just think something else. There's a bone cage right here. Okay, there we go. So anyway. Press something to do it. I'm gonna press something here. Say, heck, who cares? It's free will. Freedom of speech. Anyway, I don't know none of that. Click on this thing. There we go. Alright. So anyway. Throwback Thursday today. We're at least going to be doing this bone cage thing, and we're going to go into other stuff as well. Maybe, I don't think I showed you guys fully of, like, waving mood. Oh, boy, there's a lot of people there. Alrighty. Goal complete, return back to the check. Yeah, I don't care if there's a trend, I got other things to do, why not? There's a fairy and a fairy queen. So anyway, I'm gonna go. This is where I'm supposed to be at. Let's hope, I can get, some things. Another unique feature on this webcam is, like, this little blocking thing here. So you guys won't see me now. Now you do. So, this thing is, like, kind of, like, useful. I think, I think this is why, like, I like it a little bit, because it's, like,
you hear a tiny, joyful voice call your name.
Can I move?
Thank you for helping out the fairies. They did not mean to be evil, but the corruption made them do bad things. Now there is hope again. and the fairies will be able to bring magic and cheer to the people of Wizard City once more. Thank you, Wizard.
You say Wizard, but there's Hunter right in the dang thing! You sound like so freaking ugh. Not to be sexist and all, but it sound like if you had like a wife that sounded like that, it would be like you'd be filing for a divorce right straight away. I figure as a little fairy, I'm gonna go back here. So yeah, so let's act on here.
We thank you, Wizard. The freed fairies have already told me of your heroism. Your deeds will be remembered here on Unicorn Way.
I'm already remembered! I did this before!
And to show my appreciation, here is a healing spell. Remember to add it to your deck so it will aid you in your time of need.
I already got one, but...
We must now find out who is behind the corruption. My fairies whispered of a monster whose bones made a clacking sound as it came for them. Saren Nightchant knows Unicorn Way very well. He will know if there is a sinister skeleton that now haunts my street.
Alright, just before that one guy, he just like disappears, and then my guy's like, what the heck was that? Alrighty! Let me take a look at the chat here. Something might have been, the same old stuff. Alright, so I gotta add the card into my deck here. Let's gotta fuck that thing like here. So I get my starter deck with a whole bunch of these, holy cow. Yeah, I got like none of those. So add into my deck, so thank you, lady. Alrighty, so we gotta go back to talk to this guy in the hood. I do have a thing with the hood. I think I might as well find something that I can actually show my face. So, Pixie, I got like three cards. What's this little guy doing here? Look at the little guy here, like a midget. Can't even deck to him. Bone cage, yeah, I know, I can't. Can I like still open these types of things? Yeah, but it's gonna still show. And I gotta avoid away these fairies and all that. Bone cage is still popping up on the screen. I don't really care. Oh, pipe's gonna spawn in. Alright, so I gotta go talk back to this guy again. Three shields right there. So, once after I get a couple of the... I think when I'm gonna be like right in the middle, I'm gonna be heading into this way anyway. So I might as well do this one. Then, I'm only in a fight with a lost soul, okay? So once after I get it done or whatever, I'm gonna show you guys Ravenwood. This is where Ravenwood is basically where the school area is. Now, this is basically where the school area is, so it's pretty unique.
Lady Oriole sent you to investigate the corruption of the fairies? I will gladly tell you what I know.
Oh, thank you. Hello, fellow wizard!
When the dark fairies began to show up, I had suspected Lady Black Hope, but even she has never tried to enchant fairies before. Then the fairies gave report of a skeleton? Of course! Who else could it be but Rattlebones?
Could be the skeleton, but I had such a face to Leo.
Since I grew up here, I know a lot. I do not know yet what Dark Master has aided him, but Rattlebones has taken over my old friend Delia's tower.
Okay, now I gotta go all the way to the tower.
Find him in the tower, and stop him from making any more cages. Please, do what you can to save the fairies.
You sound so desperate in saying, please do this, please! I'll tell you the truth! Why don't I just turn this way? So, I gotta go find Rattlebones. So, I think we're gonna check out Ravenwood in a little bit. Yeah, I gotta go through Commons. Rattlebones is way down there, thank you. Um, Wizard Sea Shopping District. Wavenwood's up here, the commons is like right there. So where I am at right now is Unicorn Way. If we go through the commons and I think I forget something. When I get into here. Golden Tower I have not been to. Foghat Alley, never been to. Not even yet. I have not even been there yet, so it's a wonderful surprise. So it's a wonderful surprise just to see that a whole bunch of ghosts just spawns in. But Wavenwood is where the schools are. That's where the schools are, and I actually think if I remember correctly, Shard of Light and Shadow.
You cannot stop us, wizard. The corruption of the fairies is just the beginning of Malastur's plans. Soon, Wizard City will fall, and there isn't anything anyone can do about it.
Do you not have a mouth, or you just speak into your mind? So what am I supposed to do now? Fairs are kind of weak. Oh, that's what I told you! You shouldn't be a spy cat. Okay, first off, why don't you just give me like a 30%? I need to send more damage here. It's kind of odd. I'm going to deal with him in a little... Oh, wait a minute, that shield was for him. So it caused me damage. Oh jeez, I'm going to die. I don't have to use that healing spell in a little bit, but I want to use these up fast. I'm just saying, I hate these the worst. If I deal with the fair, it'd be less damage. Oh, jeez, Dad. Ugh. I'm gonna have to use. What? Alright, back up again. That did less harm. Now I can do more harm on him. He's in a fire cat spell. Ah, dang it! Wait. If I'm down low to like 100 or something, it'd be good. Fizzed on me. Yeah, this could be a little bit laggy, but who knows? Oh! That game is like one of the weak ones. Alright, now down to 200. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. I might be a little bit laggy. Yeah, let me use this spell. Back to normal health. Oh, his power didn't work that time. That's good. All I do can have more cards. It's like a certain amount kind of. Woohoo! Ooh, foot wraps. I'm gonna take a look at those if they don't mind if I do. Alright, defeated Rattabones, let me see my big pig. Rattabones. Benji's helmet. Duh. Oh, come on! Yeah, I can probably trade. So yeah, quick sell. Not gonna use those. Yeah, sell. I wanna. I want to sell this. Ah, shoot. So I can't use those. I don't think you go upstairs. I think. No, you can. I think maybe like a. Maybe it was this guy. Let me listen to this guy.
Oi, mate! It looks like you just found something really unique.
An Australian zebra. What's next?
Well done. You defeated a boss monster.
Congratulations. Now can you shut up? Because that just sounds so stupid.
Boss monsters drop unique treasure. So you might want to fight them multiple times to see what you get.
Yeah, I found something good. Now I'm trying to at least sell it. It's a treasure chest. Can't open it. Alright, so I defeated Rattlebones. Cannot even have his things. Can I at least not wear it? No, I can do like a quick sell, but it's like it's not really letting me to sell it. Like I have to go somewhere else though. Oh, come on! Skeleton spawns in! I'm being a living crap out of using this spell. Dive. That's what you get for spawning in. That's what you get for spawning in. And freaking, you did not even see me, you freaking piece of living crap. That's what you get, you freaking get insta-killed. You've received 30 experience and whatever. I got level 4 anyway. I need some of this. What's that stuff? There we go.
You did it! Now the fairies will sing again! You bested that wretched skeleton Rattlebones! I wish that was the end of our troubles in Wizard City. But I'm afraid a more sinister evil is still out there.
Yeah, that's some guy high who's old, doesn't even sound like anything.
Thanks to you, Wizard, Unicorn Way is in less danger than it was. But we are still not out of the dark woods yet.
And yet again, you have it as Hunter, but you say Wizard.
You should report our progress to Headmaster Ambrose. The news about Rattlebones may help him determine what doom has come to Wizard City.
Thank you, I'm gonna deal with that later. Alright, so I got a enchanted bloom. No trade, no sell.
Oh goodness, I forgot to mention the go home button. In Wizard City, all students have the ability to return to their castle or dorm at any time. You will need to wait a short time between uses though. The go home button is located in the lower right corner of the world map. Or under your compass. You can use either button anytime to go to your dorm or castle, as long as you aren't in combat.
Can I lose cheat? Alright, I received about a couple of things. What's that? Alright. Let me see if I can sell the boots of this merchant here. Alright, I want to sell some good loots. Apparently I cannot. Oh wait, no, I can't. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for the cell. Okay, I got a mount. Ooh, that's unique. Keep that. I got a stat deck. I got a... and a bland one. It's the same as my other one. Yeah, but it's still got the same hats. Alright, thank you. Sold that right off the back. Alright, hang on here. I'm gonna turn my thing to off screen here. This looks... because I think... This is still not done. Come on! Alright, back to this. Alrighty. So you go back to the comments. I got a brand one with newest spells I've learned. I can learn. Look at my backpack here. Brand one. It's still the same. Brand one. Alright, I think I have new spells. I got new spells right here. These are the ones. These are all like level one. I'm not sure if you can like upgrade them. Whatever. Not really sure though, but heck. Zoom that. It's not giving me in. I need some of this, come on! There we go. Alright. Headmaster's is in here, I forgot. Alright. So I think... what time is it? Why am I not getting in? There we go. So there is some lag because of that stupid video that's uploading. It didn't upload fast enough, that's the problem, but heck. There you go.
Oh, congratulations, young wizard. I hear that you have found a solution to the fairy corruption. Unfortunately, Wizard City is not out of peril just yet. All is at risk.
Damn. You do realize I can't get into the Filecat Alley until I upgrade my account, so... you do realize that, Master. You do realize that.
You tell the Headmaster what Rattlebones told you.
So, Alistair has designs on bringing Wizard City to its knees, eh? This does not bode well. We will still need to be on guard, lest his evil plans succeed. Thank you for all you have done, young wizard.
Ooh, I get a potion, yeah! Alrighty, so, there's a potion.
My apologies for the excitement, young wizard.
Ah,
you... forces at work, making things... disorderly. Welcome now to the Ravenwood School of Magical Arts, young wizard.
Okay. Repeat, I'm laying because of the freaking thing.
Potion flasks, like the one I just gave you, can be used to replenish your health and mana without returning to a non-combat area. If your potion flask runs out, you can replenish it by playing mini-games in the fair. And most importantly, make sure they are completely full, with a top on them, or you cannot use them when you need them.
Okay, there was like two things because of the freaking leg. So, yeah, I'm gonna head back in here. I think there was a quest where it leads me down towards Ravenwood. That's where I'm gonna have to go to. That's what I remember. So I'm not really sure. There's that leg, it's like, ugh. And, so back up. So I can check that stupid upload. That, yeah, sorry about this, guys. The stupid upload is just, man. It didn't fully register or whatever, and this pops up, of course. Still at 2 minutes remaining. It's like a 14-minute thing. Yeah, just cancel the upload. I'm just gonna do that. This is a whole lot more time. It just saves a whole lot of time. Alright. So I might have a few less legs, but I do know. Alright, there we go. Extra talk.
My apologies for the excitement, young wizard. There are forces at work, making things disorderly. Welcome now to the Ravenwood School of Magical Arts, young wizard.
So this is where he's saying it, and I think this is where I get to go into Ravenwood so I can show you guys around.
Now, on to your enrollment. There are 7 magic instructors here in Ravenwood. You should visit each of them to get to know them better.
Can I at least know my fire teacher? She looks like she's... Say hi, but looks like an old hag. Just saying.
You can use your compass to find the Ravenwood Tunnel. The main schoolhouses are there circling the great tree, Bartleby. Return to me when you're finished.
Alright. Now that's where I get to go, towards it. After you deal with that, you will do it. Make sure you don't go out of the doorway. So I gotta go all the way to Ravenwood. This is where I was just at. There, I think I did this on an update. But Ravenwood, this is where the whole entire place. This is where all the schools. This is actually where you actually get to. This is where you actually get to know some stuff. So I gotta talk to all there. That's the grandfather tree. It's huge. Let me show you on the map here quick of all the schools around this area. It's loading. It's gonna take me a while. I know it for a fact. Alright, so I got... So there's like a whole bunch. It's the School of Ice, School of Fire, Arthur, whoever, looks like a dog. The boys' dorm, the girls' dorm. Go figure. School of Life with a cow... Chinese person, School of Myth, you name it. That's about a lot. Alright. Time to talk to the dog guy here.
Jolly good to meet you, new student. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Arthur Weathersfield. I'm originally from Marleybone, which is a much different world than this.
I'm telling you, as much as I love this game, this has got to be the most... Character model is really something.
As a lad, I was always interested in magic, but they don't practice magic in Marleybone. When I got older, I spent many years studying here in Ravenwood.
So you're British, you came here to wizard. This feels like Harry Potter already.
But for the past 10 years, I've been in Crocotopia. I came back to train students in a form of magic called sorcery that deals with the balance of all things.
That's what I want to do, because that's what this entire thing is.
It is more advanced than the other schools and harder to master, but its power is unbelievable. Come by later if you want to learn more. Cheers!
Thank you. Talk to... Malwin Alstrolf. Is that my fire teacher? Oh no, it's this guy is just randomly here on the edge of this place. Alright, what do you got for me?
Have you come looking for the Death School? Well, you found where it used to be. This gaping chasm is all that is left after it was torn from Ravenwood. It is said that Malastare, the Death Professor, caused it to disappear. I'm not sure what happened to the school, but you'll find many rumors around town about it.
Thank you, you goth person.
Oh, I'm Malorn Ashthorn. I don't mean to boast, but I used to be one of Malastare's top students. Now, I'm about all that's left, so I try to teach the new students.
So let me get this straight. You decide to like not go into the evil with the freaking you know who, but decide, hey, I'm just gonna be a student of the Death School, training people in this empty chasm of place, and I'm basically like a freaking hobo right now. In other words, be nice to hobos and people who are homeless. Just saying. So you're just basically like a hobo or something. This is messed up.
So if you want, I can teach you some death spells or necromancy. If you're up for it, stop by any time.
Hey, I'll stop by sometime when I do not want to bother to get some cash by fighting people. Okay. Talk to... Alright, this is my fire... This is my fire teacher. In other words, I got trained... Yeah, this is Dylan.
Hello. Welcome to the School of Fire. I'm Madame Falmea. Oh, yes. You're a new student here. You definitely have that spark about you.
Spark? I'm like a friggin' fire guy, for crying out loud. Look at you. Your hair looks like completely fire.
Here, I instruct students how to be powerful pyromancers, but fire can be quite dangerous. We must not be rash, lest we destroy that which we mean to achieve.
In other words, I don't know if we've misused the power of the fire. I almost feel like this is like a reference to the Avatar of the Last Airbender. For crying out loud.
Come see me after you have finished your tour. I'm always up for fanning the flames so students can learn more about pyromancy.
Thank you, I'm gonna have to talk to that cow chick man. Yeah, but I guessed what? I have to talk to the cow Chinese, Japanese, whatever chick. I mean, not to be racist and all, but I always get Chinese people and Japanese people confused. I'm just saying, I kind of get confused because their art and stuff is kind of like the same. But it's like, man. I'm just saying, it's kind of like the same. Oh, wait, what's this? This is a school where the thing is... This is it. Was the school alive? Oh, this thing just play.
Ah, a new student. Welcome to the School of Storm, also known as divination. For those who have chosen to master this magic are known as diviners.
Sounds like this guy is like from. Again, over the garden wall. I'm just saying. Because I think on that, it was like a fog. I'm not sure if it talked like that, but this. Ugh.
I am Professor Hellstrom Bellstrom, Master Inventor. Oh, yes, and Professor of Storm Magic.
Thank you, can you lend me some storms?
Who can master the power of the storm lords in the seas? Anyone who can harness their creativity. You look like a smart one. Check back when you're ready to start learning how to release your inner thunder!
Over dramatic thing! That was just funny. Alright, I'm like. Oh, wait, that's. I gotta talk. This is the enrollment thing, so I gotta, like, talk to, like, every single person here. I think I gotta go to this ice quick. Yeah. And this one's pretty quick. So if I deal with, like, these close by ones, these will do quite as fun.
Welcome, dear. I am Lydia Greyrose, your ice magic professor. Ice magic, or thaumaturgy, is not for the impatient or flighty. My goodness, no.
Could you be my professor grandma? I'm just saying! Wait, like my fire professor's like kind of loud. Girl, wow, she's like a little bit more younger, and she's like a, like, oh, hey, just saying.
You'll need to study hard to learn ice magic. But I'm sure you will be great at it. And I'll always offer a hand if you need it.
I'm gonna stand on the checkboard right now, I'm just saying. So, basically, I think afterwards I cannot get into Firecat Alley. I'm always gonna be going into these, ones for you guys here to actually learn a little bit more about these and at least get more stuff.
Come see me later when you are ready to begin your lessons. You have much to learn from ice.
I do think you do get to learn on and then you actually get to get other stuff. I'm not sure though. It's been like a while. I never really done these. So it's actually like quite new towards me. So it's like I have to know all this stuff. I gotta like know all of this. It's kind of like, you know, it's like I gotta like know all of this. And I think you actually do get to learn these spells and actually use them, so yeah. Alright, hello. I'm just gonna take a guess, not to be racist. Japanese. I'm just a little bit addicted to the Japanese thing. Japanese is more better than China, but I don't know.
Welcome, my dear young wizard. I am Mulinda Wu, professor of the School of Life. This school celebrates the living, evergreen power of creation and vitality.
I'm like watching Dying Light, the following, the end scene with the mother. It's like, you just cannot, like, I would be like Crane right now, who does not want to see that. Be like, just wants to ask, can I please not stare at you, or could you at least put back on the mask? I'm just saying!
If you listen carefully to your surroundings, you'll hear life magic all around.
I can hear it. I can hear my computer fan.
Just a few notes can lift one's troubles, purify one's spirit, and restore life.
I think this could be that Tai Fu thing I learned. Not Confucianism, but the other one. The one with the yin and yang. I think that's what it is. Because I learned this in world history. And I know it was either Confucianism or the other one. It was like that Tai something, I think. I'm not sure.
Soon I will teach you how. Come visit me when you're ready to learn more.
Yeah, that's gonna be after until I cannot get into Firecat Alley. Alright, I'll see you later. Wait, what? It says I have to talk. Wait, what? It says I have to talk, but I only just did.
Welcome, my dear young. If you just soon, I will teach you how.
Alright, there we
go. When you're ready to learn more.
Wait, there we go. Wait, go something. I'm not sure. Glitch, whatever. So now I gotta go to the school. This kind of school is this, like, oh, School of Myth. This is the old guy. Yeah, this guy kind of looks like Malador. I'm just saying. From this view, just saying. But on the sides, now he just looks like some bold guy.
Let me guess. Another conjurer want to be taking the Ravenwood tour? How quaint.
Professor Drake shakes his head in frustration.
Man, this guy's a douche.
I wish they would send us some adept pupils for once.
It sounds like my fifth grade teacher. He was old and this is just describing him. Like, he doesn't really give a fair crap or anything. Actually, just feels like the guy who played Snake, something like that, in Harry Potter. He says, "I wish." He sounds like it would be like that, just be the perfect wall.
Well, if you wish to attempt to learn some myth spells, come back later, and I will see how well you pay attention. Now, leave me alone.
Thank you for the rudeness, Captain Douchebag. Ugh. Dang, I don't even know why I have to deal with him. He's just such a douchebag. See ya. And go back to the commons. Big huge owl spinning around. He looks like he's got some kind of beard F or whatever. Ooh, I got plus one. Yay. The more mana I collect, the more times I can use spells and not do anything. I like with the life one. I can hear it. I can hear my computer fan. And just the webcam footage just makes it even more funnier. Come on! This is one thing why you should never upload while doing this, because this is gonna happen. Problem, that area is closed right now. Try again later. What? Ugh. I'm not sure if the comments are just... Wait, where am I going? I'm going back to the commons, but it's not... The commons is a public place. There it goes. The professor, in other words, guy is like a dog. I'm telling you, for our magic, I think this is what's gonna end up in the future if there really is magic and we have to deal with all this. Holy cow. Here's it. Anyway.
Oh, good. Now you know where all your classes are held. I hope you liked all the Ravenwood instructors.
Except for the math guy, he was kind of a douchebag.
If you want, you can wander about to see what all Wizard City has to offer.
I just did, because I'm a freaking senior who just... I came back here, but freaking crying loud, the freaking company has to, like, delete my account.
I should mention, though, there have been some strange events around town. Nothing serious, nothing that a promising wizard like you couldn't handle.
Thank you.
So, as a reward for your visiting all the instructors, here is a new spell card. Don't forget to add it to your deck.
I don't.
Ooh. Oh, goodness. You've only just enrolled, and you're fast becoming one of our brightest students, young wizard. Dark times call for exceptional people, and I sense you're one of the best.
Can I be like Harry Potter now?
Would you do another favor for me? You've demonstrated you're capable and unafraid. Sergeant Muldoon in Old Town needs help. I'd like to see what you can do. Go through the shopping district and look for the Old Town gate. Show Muldoon this letter, or else he won't let you pass.
Alrighty, so I had to go towards Old Town for the shopping district. I was just at. I think this will be the last quest I do. It's gonna be like the last quest, so this is gonna be Sergeant's Orders. This is gonna be like the last one I get to do. And then we're gonna save some more later on, but anyway, won't be.
Congratulations, young wizard. You have gained a training point. Go to Ravenwood, and you can train with a teacher of your choice. Consider these your secondary school spells. Look at all the spells in your chosen secondary school. You'll have to buy them in sequential order to get to the higher levels later, so shop wisely.
Okay, I'm gonna show up to the highest spot ever. Life complete. Alright, over here.
Congratulations! You've just received a furniture item. You can view it in your backpack by clicking on the furniture tab. This displays the different types of furniture items. You can put housing items in your dorm room in Ravenwood. To go to your dorm room, hit the house icon on your map. Click the place object icon. It's on the right, and it will open up your furniture inventory. You can place it in your room and move it to where you'd like it to be. Click pickup to put the furniture item back in your backpack. While you're in your dorm room, you can move the item to your attic or back again into your backpack. If you're high enough level, you can buy a personal house from the castle shop in the Wizard City shopping district. Talk to Bugsley. He'll show you what's available.
Failing me. Are you a boy or a girl?
Well, stuff from that thing. I can just tell from that, that is from Internet Explorer. I still gotta get that fixed. I gotta do that. Because, so, we're gonna hang on that. We gotta finish the thing. We're gonna hold up on that. So, I gotta go towards here. I keep having, like, this problem where I accidentally downloaded the thing when I was getting, skin viewer for 1.8. I had that problem, and now I keep forgetting to ask my uncle. And I keep forgetting to ask my uncle, to at least do it. I do have a team viewer, so I gotta like get all the info, send it towards him. He can do it when I'm off at school. I'm at least gonna have it on. Hopefully it doesn't crash or whatever, but he will notice like one thing for Internet Explorer. I mean, I don't really use Internet Explorer quite of a whole lot. Just saying, though. I don't really use it a whole lot, but it's like, it's just one of those things where it's like, you know, just all of a sudden pops up, whatever. So I gotta go to the sergeant, we gotta see what he has for me. There's a sergeant.
Halt! Who goes there?
Guy who's been here before.
You show Sergeant Muldoon the letter from the headmaster.
This darkness has come upon Wizard City so quickly we're overwhelmed dealing with it. I'm glad you're here to help.
So is all the other people that's here.
You're that student everyone is talking about, aren't you? They say you're Wizard City's last hope. And you've just enrolled.
I feel like Harry Potter right now.
You did a good job spooking the spooks on Unicorn Way. But evil is on the move. Push down in one place, something pops up somewhere else. Now it's Old Town's turn.
It's like whack-a-mole. Bam, bam, bam. You gotta try to get those little fudgers right down in the hole.
If we lose control of Old Town to the undead, all of the other streets will be isolated and will fall. Here's what we need you to do.
Alright, give us more of this. I'm trained in World War One and World War Two, so I know how to fight high with an MG42. An MG34, which adds a piece of crap of reloading. Just saying. I think the MG42 is a lot more better. Anyway, the only reason why I say this is because, in my book I do have those things.
Defeat Lady Blackhope and lock her in her tower on Unicorn Way. Do that, and I'll let you pass.
You've only let me pass today, you hardly have done anything. Alright, so this is a boss trick, I think this is a boss, I believe. Let me see here. Spell deck quest. Lady Blank. Yeah, I think she's a boss. Track this. Review dialogue. So I can do that. So I gotta defeat her, and she's a boss. Yeah, I'm gonna say that. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna go home. And we're gonna place the furniture. Wow, the storm sucks. I'm going outside for gonna let jeez. Not sure what level I am. I wonder if it says anything. Ooh, level 4! Alright, so what I think I'm gonna do is, like, I'm gonna get some stuff down, and you know what? I get it. For some reason, I have 75 crowns. Don't know why. I just don't know why. Like, what do you even use crowns for? Alright, so... that's a 4. Place object. We even would banner. Alright, you got that stuff placed. Ooh, I got a bank. I'm trying to use it, yeah. You can use X there. Alright, so bank got none. Backpack. Ooh. I don't know, let's put in there. Move the bank. Bad one, no. Mounds, moving the bank. Deck. That's something else. Alright, so. Alright, I got that stuff done. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna get some more XP. So I'm gonna get some more XP at Unicorn Way. Basically the dark hole, hopefully I don't get into that. Ooh, I can hop. Yay, I can hop. I didn't know I could do that. Yay, my life complete. Alright, let's get some stuff. We can actually sell scrap or not. Get some freaking XP, cause I wanna get some freaking, you know what. I wanna get the other deck for level 5. Hey lost soul, what you doing there? I'm gonna need to fight you. Alrighty, let me kill you. Oh man, some good choices here. Fireblade next fire punch spell. I'm gonna use that. These things, the fire cats really take them to do good damage. Ain't gonna be enough to take out me. Oh, dang it! Oh, wait, we actually gonna use that. Oh, crap. For you! 6 XP, not even enough! Hey, Sol, you and me, right now. Oh, game's a dark fairy. This is 100. Thank you very much. Ah, 3 XP. I'm not even close to anything. But 6 experience. Oh, I've got random titles. Hey, you. You and me right now. I'm gonna use an ice scorpion. fast and easy. And I even get in fucking a lot. This is apparently like your experience bar, but I gotta regen a little bit, get some stuff. Ugh, boy. It's been a tiring day, tiring month. Ugh. Feel like retiring. Nah, I just done that last about a couple years ago. I'm coming back. Boots! It's actually a moochin' where you can actually buy stuff. Just buy and sell stuff. So yeah, the soft hood. Scan this well, look like a dork. 5+ only. It's got some good wands. Frost wand, don't man. I got that. Ooh. Yeah, he's got some good ones. Yeah, but you get my one. I don't give a fuck about you. Yeah. Alright. Ooh. I think before we go, there's some fairgrounds. There's some fairgrounds that I want to check out. I forgot what these things do. It was something where it's like, you know, like, you know, let's think. Alright. So basically, I think I can earn, like, some sort of things there. Let's play.
Doing the eagle.
Let's do this one. See how well we do. See your controls, left mouse click and drag left or right to move throw horizontally. And drag up and down, move the column vertically. Move the bushes, make a chain of three of a kind to clear them from your board, gain points, and add some time to the clock to make chains potions to touch bottom line, blah blah blah. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, nice. Again, Booey! I'm magical! Ugh, I think it was there. Dang, this is where you're gonna get screwed a bit. Yeah, this is where you're gonna get screwed. Oof, getting tough for you. Dang it! Yes! Yay! Got 20 gold. High scores, yeah, I can't even fucking do half this. I can't even fucking do half that stuff. I just set myself up 20 gold. Apparently, I earned some experience. Let me do another one here. Let's do this one. Seer, Choo Choo Zoo, left click mouse, move the tile 90 degrees clockwise, right mouse, move the tile 90 degrees counterclockwise, spacebar, or clicking the right button switches between fast and slow-mo. Okay, let's do this. Up. I didn't bother to do that. Oh, where is he? Gotta go, since like you don't. Oh yes, I get to the castle, finally. Alright, score of 100. Oh yeah, this one sucks. That one sucks. I really got anything out of that. Alrighty, so let's see stars. I'm gonna see this one. I'm gonna do like a little bit of these games. Cause I feel like it. Alright, this game is hard. I'm just doing this right now. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Ooh, gotta leave that. Yeah, give me more, give me more. I don't know what I'm doing with my life right now. Ah! Okay. There we go. Level up! Because I have no idea what the heck I'm freaking doing. These games you actually get on like a lot. Lamo Jenkins. Lamo Jenkins. Jeez, release. Looking screwed up. I don't know, like, when this game ends at all. I have, like, no idea. Alright, let me see what happens with the last cassettes. It's like Tetris. It's like Tetris, but it's like you don't know exactly what it is. Come down. No one pees. What is that? Alrighty. See, I click the switch button. Frame. At least I think I'm finally in there. I don't care, I'm screwed. Luck should like passed by and I should have lost. Just that healing. Oh no, I don't want that again. Don't. Alrighty. So. We're in the fairgrounds, we're gonna defeat Lady So and So in the next episode. I'm only at level 4. Soon to be level 5. So, yeah. Just described Wizard 101 completely interesting, but I don't really get back. And this camera should have probably had this, but okay. It's a good one, okay? It's a good one. Alright, we'll see you all later. The campy's out.